Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon. And we have the first match in the CONMEBOL Libertadores group stage coming right up for you. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Well, thanks, Derek. This tournament means so much to the fans in South America, and it means so much to these two clubs as well. I'm sure they'll be both eager to have a strong start in this group and move towards securing their spot in the knockout rounds.
Well, it really is danger personified, but in this game, Lee, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, when I look at a player I'm playing against, the first thing I look at is how quick is he? And if he is quick, if he's got pace, I have to play him a certain way. That's my first objective, stopping getting the ball so he can use that pace.
Well, it's terrific to have the Copa Libertadores group stage finally underway, the biggest club competition here in South America, with a rich history going back to the 60s. Lee, always a pleasure to be here commentating with you, but most importantly, who do you fancy to go all the way?
Well, probably one of the sides from Argentina or Brazil, to be honest. They've been so dominant over the last few decades, and it's hard to see past one of those powerhouses. Hopefully, we're proven wrong, and there's maybe a few upsets along the way, Derek.
And now they get the ball rolling. How about the cross? Could be! A goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, that's like the other end, the striker putting it in the net. The goalkeeper has to keep...
Well, let's see about the cross. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross, and he gets up well, and it's just wide.
Can he put them in front? Save, but still a chance. And in at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper badly at fault. Chance to finish. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Oh, surely. Greatly help their cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high. Big opportunity. Can't miss, surely. Well, fortune didn't favour him. Off the post and out of play.
Well, he's really unlucky. It was worth an effort, that's for sure.
There's not a great margin for error when it comes to hitting it on the volley, Lee.
No, it's a really difficult technique, but it's worth a go. He had a go. And...
and there it is. Perfectly executed. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And we have the first match in the CONMEBOL Libertadores group stage coming right up for you. It's Estudiantes de Mérida, and they take on Racing.
Well, thanks, Derek. This tournament means so much to the fans in South America, and it means so much to these two clubs as well. I'm sure they'll be both eager to have a strong start in this group and move towards securing their spot in the knockout rounds.
The lineup then for the hosts. A 4-4-2, but with the emphasis on attack.
Yeah, very much so, Derek. The number 10 will supply the support for the strikers. Three very, very narrow midfield players will also get forward. A little bit worried about the fullbacks exposed on that side. They need to be on their game when they don't have the ball.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today. If you like wingers, you'll love this, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central striker will stay more or less in front of the goal. The support will be provided by the three central midfield players. The back four is pretty conventional, but the fullbacks will be asked to support from behind.
And they kick off here. And they kick off here. Can't miss, surely. And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here. Drilled home with true conviction. Rojas with it. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight. Following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's missed time more than any.
Well, sadly, from his point of view, wayward, to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but...
Converted. Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we have the first match of the CONMEBOL Libertadores group stage coming right up for you. It's Barcelona, and they face Independiente del Valle.
Well, thank you, Derek. As a team, you can really set the tone of the whole competition in these early rounds. Really put a marker down. Everyone is watching. Set the standards, Derek.
Initial 11 today for the hosts. A 4-4-2, but with the emphasis on attack.
Yeah, very much so, Derek. The number 10 will supply the support for the strikers. Three very, very narrow midfield players will also get forward. A little bit worried about the fullbacks exposed on that side. They need to be on their game when they don't have the ball.
This is how the visitors will set up today. Fairly conventional 4-5-1 setup.
Yeah, that back four will be protected throughout the game with the five midfield players in front of them. Really important that they do support that lone striker when they do have the ball.
And so the battle commences. Nil then. A matter of keeping his composure. Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Well, the header didn't exactly go to plan.
Well, I'm not sure what he did there, but he caught it on the top of his head, but whatever he did, it was a poor attempt.
Difficult to stop him. Sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score.
Played towards the near post. Struggling to get it away. Will it be? Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through. And he's broken free. The net is staring him in the face. My goodness, that gets the pot boiling. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. Another goal from this corner. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon. And we have the first match in the CONMEBOL Libertadores group stage coming right up for you. It's Liga de Quito taking on River Plate.
Well, thank you, Derek. As a team, you can really set the tone of the whole competition in these early rounds. Really put a marker down. Everyone is watching. Set the standards, Derek.
Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. Lee, what are you expecting from him?
Well, he plays the game as if the ball's his own. He lends it to other players. He's the glue between the team, between the different departments of the team, and he links everything together.
And now they get the ball rolling. Milton Casco. He made it look simple, really. Well, he'll be a bit deflated following that effort, but he was being tightly marked. Robert Rojas. Can he finish? And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here. Now potential danger. It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get...
Now, not the best challenge. Powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent.
Well, visionary passing. Could be. And a goal! In the lead again. Fully deserved. He's in behind. In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. And the keeper's in trouble. Not finished yet. Not... Well, sometimes as a footballer, you have to get used to playing in a downpour. That could be the case this evening. The rain has been lashing down. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined, as always, by Lee Dixon. And on the menu, an appetising dish, a CONMEBOL Libertadores first group stage game. It's Defensa y Justicia, and they take on Santos.
Well, thank you, Derek. As a team, you can really set the tone of the whole competition in these early rounds. Really put a marker down. Everyone is watching. Set the standards, Derek.
So the initial 11 for the home side. I'll tell you what, you don't see this formation every day of the week.
No, I mean, it looks very attack-minded with the three up front, the three in midfield supplying the width as well, but I'm a little bit worried about the three centre-backs. Will they get exposed in the wide areas?
And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free roll.
And the match is underway. And good use of advantage. The referee, he's in with a chance. And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here. Cut it back. Cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many. Not a particularly strong challenge. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. He's in here. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's done.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, a bit short with the clear. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. And a chance to whip it in here. Great opportunity. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't. But he keeps going. And finishing there for all to see. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and we have the first match in the CONMEBOL Libertadores group stage coming right up for you. It's Jorge Wilstermann and they take on Colo-Colo.
Well, thank you, Derek. As a team, you can really set the tone of the whole competition in these early rounds. Really put a marker down. Everyone is watching. Set the standards, Derek.
So the initial 11 for the home side. I'll tell you what, you don't see this formation every day of the week.
No, I mean, it looks very attack-minded with the three up front, the three in midfield supplying the width as well, but I'm a little bit worried about the three centre-backs. Will they get exposed in the wide areas?
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers who will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield, a back four, the two fullbacks will be expected to support, but also defend.
And they kick off here. Well, he'll be a bit deflated following that effort, but he was being tightly marked. Well, off the bar and out of play. Close.
Yeah, close indeed. Technique, just leaning back a little bit. That
might be able to get in behind the defence. Must take the lead here. You've got to say, it has been coming. And he's fired over the corner. Well, sadly, from his point of view, wayward, to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than.
And getting across to stop it. Level again. No wonder they're excited. Oh, a lovely ball. Will he find the net? Oh, fine stop. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. Has a go. Still possibilities. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but
and a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And on the menu, an appetizing dish, a CONMEBOL Libertadores first group stage game. It's America de Cali, and they take on Gremio.
Well, thank you, Derek. As a team, you can really set the tone of the whole competition in these early rounds. Really put a marker down. Everyone is watching. Set the standards, Derek.
Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, Lee. What are you anticipating seeing from him?
Well, he's a talented player, but he's got that one thing, the big P, what we all hate as defenders, pace. Soon as you've got that, you start looking behind you. Who's on the cover?
And now they get the ball rolling. Opportunity to take the lead. Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
It has to be, surely. What a save. Now, what can they produce on the flank? And whipped into the box. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! Useful looking position, you've got to say. Must score! And he's gone and scored to level it again! Dangerous looking attack. But it stopped a promising attack in its tracks. Good effort here! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front. Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And we have the first match in the CONMEBOL Libertadores group stage coming right up for you. It's Caracas FC, and they face Boca Juniors.
Well, thank you, Derek. As a team, you can really set the tone of the whole competition in these early rounds. Really put a marker down. Everyone is watching. Set the standards, Derek.
This is how it looks for the home side. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them, but it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
This is how the visitors will set up today. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free role.
And the contest begin. And the contest begins. Can he find the net? And that was a heaven-sent opportunity to take the lead so early.
First goal is so important, Derek. Sometimes you're not ready.
And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Will he finish? And a goal! The quick one too! And they've turned this game on its head!
Blanco.
Oh, what an opportunity! Oh yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it! What a performance!
Edwin Cardona.
And he's in. Could be. And there it is! Another goal! He read it really well. Fine save. And he's done well to tip it over the bar. Well, behind for another corner. Over it comes. There's a slide rule pass. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. It should be. Oh, my goodness. He's caught that so well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic.